Welcome to Ask Dr. Icon. My name is Dr. Patricia Kho, and today I'll be answering some of your questions on colorectal cancer. Our first question today is colorectal cancer and colon cancer the same? So actually, colorectal cancer basically refers to colon cancer and rectal cancer. And the difference really is the difference in the anatomy. Basically, colon cancer can occur anywhere along your colon, whereas rectal cancer refers to cancers arising from the rectum. The second question we have is, my aunt has rectal cancer. Does this mean that I have a higher risk of developing colorectal cancer? When should I start going for screening? The risk for developing colorectal cancer for a general population is approximately 4%. With a family history such as, for example, a first-degree relative having colorectal cancer, there is a slight increase in risk for developing colorectal cancer to up to approximately 9%. Screening for general population starts at 50 years of age. If your aunt is diagnosed at a young age, for example, below the age of 50, then you should consult a doctor with regards to the age at which you need to start screening. There are other risk factors for colorectal cancer apart from family history, such as obesity, smoking, alcohol, and physical inactivity. There are also different screening methods available for colorectal screening. One of them is fecal occult blood screening, which needs to be done annually. Second is a colonoscopy, which can be done every 5 to 10 years if the first colonoscopy does not show any abnormal lesions. Colonoscopies are also useful to prevent colorectal cancer because we can remove benign polyps, which over 5 to 10 years can become cancerous. And the last question we have today is on treatments. If colorectal cancer has metastasized to the liver, what is the best treatment option? This depends on how many metastases there are to the liver. If there is a single liver metastasis, surgery can sometimes be a very good option to remove the single metastasis. This could actually lead to a very good survival and prognosis. If there are multiple metastases, then systemic treatments such as chemotherapy and targeted therapy would be the best option. Thank you very much for sending in your questions. Hope it helps you with further understanding of colorectal cancers.